Are you getting this?
Yeah.
I gotta go. No,
that's my friends. That's the way it goes.
They're tag team with my friends.
Counselor, we have to tell our story about the She-Sqatch.
Yep. The trout fishing trip.
Trout fishing. We were trout fishing on the North Fork River near Dora, Missouri. Or Missouri, whatever you all say. It was a little disturbing because Mark is a scat expert.
As we're walking down the aisle, our counselor spots some scat. He turns and says, "Exactly what kind of scat is this?" So we examine the scat, and we note that it is coyote scat.
He's identified coyote scat. Those, you know, predator scat.
Yeah.
Because predators will eat, you know, berries and seeds and things, but they'll also and rats and all that. They're omnivorous.
Maybe even some luncheon loaf. Not that I would.
Right. Not pickle loaf.
No.
Because I'm not into olives.
Not at all.
Right. So
we proceeded on
and checked out other areas, and Mark, being a scat expert, we identified deer feces.
It was fresh. Within the hour.
Well, we were able to tell different qualities of the feces.
There was a couple days old.
Right, and fresh and old. And when we came back to an area we had been in earlier and thought we would try to fish there.
The exact coyote scat spot.
There was nothing that we cannot... What is the word we would use for what we found?
Huge.
A viscous material that covered at least 4 oak leaves. A very large volume of a white viscous material.
Which we do believe is totally left behind by the She-Sqatch.
Because we were 3 strapping young lads.
Yeah, I was wearing cologne.
There you go. Me, I like to stay manly and just get the sweat.
Armani, what can I say?
I knew I was safe with these guys.
Yeah.
Any other one of those guys wearing comfortable shoes? But are your shoes comfortable?
Not tonight.
Slayer! No, not at all. Cruel shoes. Just like Steve Martin said in that.
But as we return down the aisle, and we know,
and we have videotape of this, because for luck's sake,
documented evidence,
because we will give this videotape up, even though we saw eagles and all kinds of cranes and things, but we didn't catch anything fishing, so that's why we weren't going to give this videotape up. But we did get the viscous material on the tape, so as long as you don't show us, like, not catching any fish and oh, it's illegal.
We'll give up.
Praise America. George Bush is my God. As long as you don't show that.
We'll give up the videotape.
We'll give up the videotape.
Non-proper authority.
Exactly. Because we know this could possibly be on cable access.
Channel 26.
Mm-hmm. We're not down with the History Channel and sci-fi
or Disney. We're not cool with Dish Network for sure.
Right. We're not Dish. We're total media calm. Like, MC, yo.
And for the record, we do have sworn documented evidence.
Sworn documented evidence.
Well, okay. Our counselor was sworn once.
Right.
Or twice.
He's sworn in court a few times. He said,
yeah.
You're fucking wrong, Judge. Maybe that's... My client did not make meth in that hotel room.
He might have.
But he might have, but he's a good attorney. He'll get you off. Thank you very much.
Thank you.